This is Redmi Note 10 Pro Max and this is Indian variant, 6GB RAM and 128GB ROM variant. And today I'm going to unboxing this phone. I'm Shada from Shada's Dev. So guys, start the video. So at first open the box, we get SIM eject tool, some paperwork and one back cover. And this is our classical blue Redmi Note 10 Pro Max. And this is our USB Type-C cable. And this is 33W fast charger. You can charge your phone 60% in just 30 minutes. Okay, this is all about the box content. So let's move on the phone. Okay, this is our Redmi Note 10 Pro Max classical blue color. I am really like this new color and new camera design. It's feel very premium. Let me know in the comment section, can you like this new camera design? Redmi Note 10 Pro Max come with 6.67 inch Super AMOLED display with 120Hz and HDR10. 85.7 skin to body ratio with 395 ppi density and 1200 nits, and phone also come with Gorilla Glass 5 front and back. So overall Redmi Note 10 Pro Max display is super good. If you compare Super AMOLED display to IPS LCD display, Super AMOLED display better. So now talk about the OS. Redmi Note 10 Pro Max running Android 11 and MIUI 12. Redmi Note 10 Pro Max using chipset Snapdragon 732G, and this is 6GB RAM and 128GB ROM variant with UFS 2.2. Redmi Note 10 Pro Max come with 108MP main camera and 16MP selfie camera. By the way, Redmi Note 10 Pro Max detailed camera review and full review coming very soon, so subscribe right now and press the bell icon. So let's move on the main video. Redmi Note 10 Pro Max come with 5020mAh battery with 33W fast charger. Okay, this is all about Redmi Note 10 Pro Max unboxing and short review. I hope you guys like this video. If you like this video, please like, share, subscribe. See you next time in another video. I'm Shada from Shada's Dev. Allah Hafiz.